था। We do anything wrong?
Radha Bhavi looks like a heroine. Now there are two heroines in one kitchen.
Why don't you two go for a walk? It's very pleasant.
No, I think I'll just lie down. Eat too much.
You've been cooking all morning. Let me massage your feet.
No, there's no need.
Yeah, Sita, do that. Give our dear Bhabhi a good massage. A1 treatment.
Yes.
I'm lucky to have such a good family.
See, even she agrees with me.
Very good.
Sorry. Please give me one more turn, please.
Radha? Radha?
Please don't go.
Where were you?
With Sita.
Good. She looks happy these days. Maybe she's pregnant. You didn't hear me calling?
Yes, I did.
Why didn't you come?
Sita says the concept of duty is overrated.
She's young. But you know its importance. Radha, I need you.
No, Ashok. Not tonight.
Eric, do you need aspirin?
You're looking lovely. Now don't move, and please don't touch your face, okay? Remember, no touching.
I don't think I can do it.
You're just getting nervous. Of course you can do it.
Okay. No, wait. I think I'm going to make a fool of myself.
So what's wrong with that?
Certain spices are good for some occasions and some for others. Did you know that black peppers renew energy? Which is why it is given in such abundance to newlywed husbands for better performance.
Really? And what do they give brides?
Green cardamoms to make the breath fragrant.
Fragrant?
Radha, order number 27.
Radha? Radha?
Don't worry, Mundu won't tell anyone. See, even if he tried to, nobody would believe him. That twisted little bastard. Please, Radha. Please talk to me.
You know, Mundu did what gave him pleasure. He thought only about himself. Not about Peachy. Not about any of us. Is it so bad to be that selfish? I'm not so different from him. It scares me. Don't let that little rat terrorize you. No, it isn't that. This isn't familiar for me. This awareness of needs, of desires.
Her eyes are like almonds. Her lips are like rosebuds. Truly, I love you.
Is that hurt?
I'm treated like a household pet, and I take it. That's what hurts.
Radha? I'm barren. I can't have children.
What's that got to do with love?
According to Ashok, everything. Desire distracts from the path to God. Desire is the root cause of all evil. Swamiji says the only reason to have a sexual relationship is to have sons that will carry on family name. And so one night, many years ago, Ashok found a way of turning our misfortune into an opportunity. He took a vow of celibacy. Whenever he felt any desire for me, he wanted me to lie next to him. He said, I won't even touch you. I promise. I only want to make certain that I am beyond temptation and therefore closer to God. And so I said yes. You know, his face glowed with such hope that I chose not to see the confusion beneath the surface. He looked like a child. And in that instant, just for a moment, I knew what it felt like to be a mother.
When did he start all this?
13 years ago. We've lived like a brother and sister for 13 years.
Why did you go along with it?
No eggs in ovaries, madam. Guilt. A need for self-worth. A bit of both, I guess. Three years ago, he learned to control his desire. But he still needs to practice to make sure he hasn't lost that control.
not any longer. We're just not staying here any longer. Come on, we're leaving right now. Listen, Radha, I'm glad he found us.
It really doesn't matter now, does it? I only wish it hadn't happened by accident. I wanted to tell him.
What would you have said? Goodbye, Ashok. I'm leaving you for Sita. I love her, but not like a sister-in-law. Now listen, Radha. There's no word in our language that can describe what we are, how we feel for each other.
Perhaps you're right. Seeing is less complicated.
Then what are you waiting for? Let's go. We'll find a place for tonight. And tomorrow we can figure out what we want to do.
You go ahead. I can't leave without talking to Ashok.
Radha! You don't owe him anything.
I do. I need to tell him that my leaving has everything to do with me. But you must leave right away. I'll join you there as soon as I can, I promise.
But what if he doesn't come back tonight?
He'll come.
I'm not leaving without you.
How will it help? Besides just knowing that you're out there waiting for me will help me. Help me to finally leave. Please.
Wait for you at the Nizamuddin Shrine.